Hi, ladies. I'm Joel, and I'm from Essex. Nice to meet you all. You're all looking lovely.
Joel from Essex. Girls, are you turned on or turned off? What a start! 5 likes off us. 25 girls still interested. Happy with that?
Very much so, yeah.
OK, well, let me just have a check on the girls who turned the lights off. Nicola.
Yes.
You were the first girl to turn your light off, then. What's the problem?
It's just a wee bit small for me, and I like to wear big heels, and I would just tower above them, and I wouldn't be able to kiss them. I'd be like that.
Do you think she'd have trouble kissing you?
Look, I make up for my height in other areas. So.
OK, most importantly, Joel, Emily's kept her light on. Oh, yes. How tall are you, Joel?
5'6", 5'6" and a half.
5'6". How tall are you, Emily?
I'm 4'10".
Wow. Is that the kind of man you'll go for, then?
I normally go for people over 6 foot.
What? do you carry some form of stepladders around with you? You're all right.
I don't know, I just like tall men, cos they can, like, pick you up and look after you and... I don't know, just...
Oh, do you know... You can just put her in your pocket. It's lovely. Julie.
Hello.
No, I'm told you like your men small, dark and handsome.
That is
Here
true.
Here we go. Joel, you like the look?
Yeah, very nice.
Lovely to meet you.
You
could be a bit more enthusiastic, Joel.
Come on, Joel, ramp it up, son. I'm trying my best.
You're gorgeous.
I'm not a machine.
What more is there to say?
Okay. Roz, you've kept your lights on.
Yeah.
You like the little fella there popping in your pocket?
I think you...
And Leo Sayer wants his hair back.
No,